From our world headquarters in downtown Tyneville, this is RNN.
It's Wednesday, March 21st, 2012. Welcome to the Midday News. I'm Turf Digger. Let's get started. First up, let's talk about the metals. As we all know, the cartel has been aggressively constraining both metals since last September's beatdown. The cartel continues to cap and constrain gold in the $200 channel between $1,600 and $1,800. And silver has been contained in the mid to low 30s. Of course, the name of the game is MOPE. They need to control perception. Because the reality is brutal. The Ponzi economy is done. There's no way out. The jig is up. Folks, it's now about delaying the inevitable. Delay. 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 The metals are the mortal enemy to the Ponzi fiat central banking system. So the cartel has been tasked with demotivating the precious metals community. Joining us now, via satellite, is our own Millie Winger.
Thanks, Dearth. I'm here at a fancy restaurant in New York, where earlier today, an anonymous tipster managed to record a meeting between Ben, Jamie, Blythe and Timmy. The group were discussing their strategy for MOPE.
Let's run the video now. I think it speaks for itself.
Remember everyone, I'll pick up the tab with Federal Reserve notes, so order whatever you want, and don't forget to take home doggy bags. I was out buying my grocery beans the other day, and prices seem to be going up for some reason.
Well, at least we are controlling the price of the metals.
Oh, yes. Jamie and I have the metals under control.
That's right. As Plank says, the metals community is completely demotivated right now.
I am happy to hear this. That crazy Ron Paul guy keeps waving silver coins at me, and it scares me.
Well, our campaign to demotivate them seems to be working.
That's right, Plank has been sending our monkeys onto their silly websites to spread disinformation.
But are they selling back to us their little stacks of gold and silver yet?
No. They seem to be buying more.
Then, it's settled. I'm going to stock up on more beans tonight.
At that point, Dearth, the video ends. We think the cartel security guys kicked the camera.
Compelling stuff. Thanks, Millie. In related news, Turd Ferguson has a new sentiment measurement index. The new index is aptly named the TITS index. And today's TITS value is 123.81. As Turd outlines in his latest post, this may indicate that we are close to a bottom in metals prices. Needless to say, we need to keep a close eye on those TITS numbers. Remember, the source links to our stories are located below. And that's the news for today. Thanks for joining us.